So this woman is behind bars, and Phoenix police say she stabbed her boyfriend to death. It happened on Sunday at about the noontime. Esperanza Bautista Valencia called police saying she did it. When police got there, they found a man with multiple stab wounds in the driveway, already dead. Bautista Valencia is now facing murder charges.